They call me PROPHET. I count up all the thoughts I see. I hit her for premium, snap and ask her for some pics of feet. What? She looks shawty. Asian bitches, man, they made me so horny. Put it in her booty and I'm recording. Call me a slip little bitch, I'm reporting. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 traps and they got asses. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags, they in the back. And young, he called me up and say he got some shit that ain't whack. I told that bitch to go away and then she start talking back. She sound like Kimi Nayo, Kimi Nayo. I got all these foreign bitches and they on they knees. Call me a rice farmer cause I'm planting seeds. It's hard to tell that they're a trap when they're Japanese. They got small eyes, thick thighs. Man, I hope that bitch buy. Till she open up them legs and oh my god, is that a guy? MC God is what they call me. All these traps, they really want me. Eat my balls like edamame. Coming fast, you cannot stop me.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4 traps and they got asses. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags, they in the back. And young, he called me up and say he got some shit that ain't whack. I told that bitch to go away and then she start talking back. She sound like
君だよ、君なんだよ、教えてくれた。
You. Was it? Where's that? Where's that? Where's good? Finally here. Did the nigga just die? We're gonna start this off right.
Turn authorized. Scrub it.
You're done. Punch out and RTB. RC out.
Where is he at? Where is this commander at? Couldn't find a commander.
Breach perimeter. Over.
Bro, they put everything back?
Red Crown, this is Fire Team Echo. We have no visual. Over. HQ, this is Echo 1 Alpha. Lost target. Repeat, do not have target.
Can this smoke get out the way? I can't see.
Target has escaped.
Where's the commander at? There you go, right there. No, that's not him.
You want us to sweep? This is Hotel Niner. I think I lost him.
Where is the commander at?
Stay on high alert. Over. Chop 3 to Red Crown.
Go his...
temporarily eluded us. Trying to relocate. Over.
Get out the tank, bro.
Echo 1 Alpha has lost...
He's right there. Get out the tank. Get out the tank. Already failed. Hey, boo.
Strike status informational. Stand by, over.
Cannon cockers and fast movers, you have the mark. Out.
Try this again. Dude, I'm gonna show him so.
All units, prepare for ambush engagement.
Ooh. cool. Well, really been doing much except working. I just took a nap before I started this. Took a nap at 8. How are you doing? Oh my god.
Strike. We have a field call. Relay to operational.
Strike package is a go.
Sound off. Hurry up, we don't have the target, over.
Here we go. Come here. Fucking kill him. Yeah, apparently the heat was getting to you. You must have still been on my page or something. You opened the app up. Cause I have it to automatically host people offline. I'ma just die. I'm gonna just kill everybody in there. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just kill everybody. That way it'll be easier for me. Good commander.
This is Chalk 3. We've lost contact. You have an eye on the target. Over.
gone to ground. You've come too close too many times. But you have an advantage Blackwatch doesn't know about. You're growing immunity to blood tox. I think the key to McMullen is this. Attack the blood tox facility head on and let them think they have you. When they think they're in control, they'll bring you to McMullen.
How do you know all this? I need a better idea of what I'm up against. So this is where blood tox comes from. This place needs to come apart piece by piece.
There is no way they should have perfect aim. How do you have perfect aim?
team.
Primary strike package dispatched. Clear the zone. Over.
How many tanks do they have?
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
What? Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? How did I die? How did I die?
Delta Team to your 20. Over.
Permission granted. Send the strike package into the kill box.
What?
Crown deploying a heavy to your locale. Stand clear, over.
Deploy strike assets.
Tornado 5 entering target zone, over. Going to engage at this time. Attack failed. Target is still standing. Clear, still good to go.
What?
Like that?
strike team. Request confirmed.
We're go. Initiate the strike.
Acquiring thermals, over. If you are friendly in the fire zone, pop smoke now.
Strike package. Field units, relay coordinates, over.
I'm authorizing the strike package now.
Red Crown, Tornado 5 on deck. Target successfully evaded, still on it. Going for the 5. Shooting.
Talking about Twitch. Get up! I haven't destroyed not one thing yet. Not a single thing have I destroyed. Get out!
En route now. Over.
Strike package is go. Repeat, package is go.
Sound off, friendlies. Tornado 5 approaching. Damage sustained. Maintaining altitude. Visual on damage. Attack failed. Target is still standing.
I've literally made no progress on this mission. That one thing isn't going to stop me. I know I'm pretty close to finishing this game. And that's why that last mission was bullshit. This one is getting annoying too. I haven't destroyed a single thing yet. And there's 8 of them.
I want a unit briefing yesterday.
Like the they made the military so ass on this mission. There's so much of them. Why do they do so much damage to him now? They do so much damage now. Thank you, boo. I think I got rid of all the tanks now. Finally. Now there's still more tanks.
Confirmed. Strike package en route. Over.
And they heal too.
Contain Zeus until the strike package arrives.
Tornado 5, ready to engage. Weapons hot.
Roger, tower.
I mean, you could still do that if you really wanted to, but you know, you're already here. Can I finally just walk in there now? Finally.
Package on Vector Able. Watch for their arrival on your six, field team.
Confirmed. Wait for the strike team.
This is Tornado 5. Awaiting targets on IDF.
What'd I say that was wrong? If you really wanted to, you could believe. If you really wanted to. Because I can't stop you. But do you really want to? You want to just leave me behind? Can you get me a helicopter already? Sheesh.
Time to take a fall.
Finally.
I have visual on Primo.
minutes ago. Bring in the bird. We're moving this to the director. Now!
Hi, boss. That is a foolish thing to do. You know who I am, and you know what I do.
You were always so smart. You were ready to give up all our secrets.
So you infected me?
No, no. Are you insane? But you always were a lateral thinker. Plans within plans.
Put down the vial and back away!
Alex Mercer died. He died threatening to release the most deadly virus in history on the people of New York. You died in Penn Station, but the virus found its way into your bloodstream. And here you are, filling in the blanks. We were trying to figure it out. You just wanted to bring it all down. But this isn't what you came here for, is it? You want to know what happened at Hope, Idaho. You want the truth. I know the secret.
Listen, there's nothing else you can do to hurt me.
He can hurt himself, dickhead.
Can I actually do this consume mission now? Would a commander actually show up for me to consume him? Why are they doing so much damage? Look at that. I hope it's just draining. Stuff don't work no more. They got too much shit around for me to be doing stuff. Where's the tank at? They got five helicopters, bro.
Your coordinates in T-minus 20.
Strike boss, you have permission to deploy.
Acquired mission objective, reinforce my 20. Virchom vector awaiting tactical, over. Got gun on sight. Flag that too. Getting into hospital. Trying to regain control! Thunder 5 reporting attack run fail, over.
Meet a commander. Where's he at? I can't do these missions. I cannot do these missions now. There's no way for me to do these missions. I'm gonna go leave now. It's just a waste of time to do them now.
Out.
thought it was time we talked. You don't want to do that.
I've done your job for you. I've broken the back of the infection.
In a few hours, this whole place will be glass.
Even Randall's not crazy enough to nuke Manhattan.
You're wrong. He was at Hope in 69. He'll do anything to stop the infection. If you help me stop him, you get your secret.
There's no way to get to that ship without being blown out of the sky.
I have a way. Randall wants a colonel named Taggart. He sent me to find him. He's our key onto the Reagan. Taggart's massing a large force of helicopters at these locations. If we don't move now, he'll muscle his way out of Manhattan in a fleet of helicopters, and Randall might not be able to stop him. Mercer, take out the helicopters. I'll try and pin down Taggart's location, and don't let any of them get out of the city. Taggart could be on any one of them.
Why does it seem like I'm getting the short end of this deal? Well, Taggart has access to the helicopters. He can get out anytime he wants. I can fix that. I'm gonna be back. I need to pee.
Thank you.
Taggart's aircraft are somewhere near here.
Watch the friendly fire. Target is latched on.
How are they still hitting me?
Thank you. I can learn to understand you.
I used to tell people, like, I'm gonna have this, I'm gonna have that, I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna get a car, I'm gonna be famous before you, I'm gonna be rich before you. My sister thought she was gonna be rich before me, but she thought I was gonna be some fucking screw up or something. She thought I was gonna be, like, bad all my life. She thought she was gonna be a lawyer before I'd be a rapper or something. She crazy. She's 13 now. The little kid is crazy. Oh, little kid is crazy. Everybody crazy. Big daddy, if you want it, it'll work. You know what I'm saying? Right. And I got a job now, and I got a daughter too, so. Gotta make it happen.
Keep calling, I swear it's gonna keep falling.
aircraft, no personnel, no survivors. Hope was a Black Watch project. The goal of the experiment was to create a viral weapon that could be used to target specific racial types. But Hope went wrong. A mutated virus infected all those people. Drove them mad. Their bodies crawled with hell. And at the center of it all was Elizabeth Green. Now somehow she survived. Endured the virus, absorbed it, changed it, whatever. Her unique biology inspired this new bioweapons research program. This became Gentech. And Alex Mercer worked for them. There was one leak too many and Randall stepped in to shut it down. No one was safe. Mercer fled the scene with a sample of the virus, took it as insurance if he needed it. Black Watch cornered him at Penn Station. With his back to the wall, he unleashed the virus on Manhattan. What Mercer did is beyond forgiveness. But there is no Alex Mercer anymore. The virus didn't just kill him, it became him. Copied his body down to the genetic level. It became me. I am the virus. And I, in turn, released Elizabeth Green to infect the city a second time. Now she's dead, all right? But Randall won't accept that the virus can be stopped. And with Firebreak, he'll level the city, just like Hope. But now, Hope has one final riddle to give up. Green was pregnant when they found her in '69. What happened to that child?
I suppose your answer is out there on the rig.
All I know is... I'll get my answer from Randall.
Tiger, Red Crown, assessing target loss. Stand by.
Chalk 3 to Red Crown, cold as ice. No visual of Zeus here. Over.
Find cover and await clearance to evacuate.
Strike assets, deploy on my signal. Mark.
Air support on deck, over. 0-8-2-9-er. Run failed, over.
communicate to the field. Give us a sit rep, over. Deploying package pattern gold. Hold until package arrival. Over.
I'm authorizing the strike package now.
Tornado 5 entering target zone. Over. Going to engage at this time.
We've been hit. Ranger 27 Bravo.
Verify your targets. Make sure they're not ours. Over.
Ranger taking hit.
Base is ready for action.
Mayday! Mayday! It's
Taggart's air power is crippled. He's gonna make a run for it on the ground. The rogue Black Watch units are massing at one of his bases and setting up roadblocks to allow him to get to the Brooklyn Bridge. He'll try and push through there. We need to hit him at the base now, before the defenses are complete. Force him out of his hole. When he makes a run for it, consume him. Keep the pressure on, and he'll keep running. But don't let him escape. If he makes it out of Manhattan, our ticket onto the Reagan is gone.
He doesn't have a chance.
Out.
that bastard Taggart in one piece. Bastard Taggart in one piece. Make a difference!
lost contact. Order. No, we don't see him, Command. We'll advise.
Nothing will protect you from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor! Can protect you from me. Can stop me!
Thank you.
Keep running, you bastard! Stop me! Not even your best man can stop me!
Thank you.
You suicidal moron!
Splash the bogey. We can't let him break the quarantine.
And then there was one. The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Citadel Command, this is Captain Cross. Mission accomplished. I have Colonel Taggart in custody, ready for extraction. Taggart's order led directly to the collapse of the Central Blue Zone.
Welcome home. Operation Red Light is over.
What about our men? One's on the ground in Manhattan.
You didn't think I was that naive, did you? When you have a festering wound, you cauterize it. We'll be saving millions of American lives. I won't let you erase New York like you erased Hope.
What? We're 6 minutes out, and only I know the code.
You were at Hope, Idaho. You took something from Elizabeth Green. I know what Black Watch has done. Because everyone I've killed, they're in me. They are me.
That's how you... I've stopped this damn thing before. Stopped it dead. Hope Idaho is just a sacrificial lamb, necessary cruelty. Shoot anything that moves. No one comes in, nothing gets out.
Sir, the walkers have sealed themselves in the hospital. We have orders to liquidate the entire population.
The mother and child are now military assets.
And I just made general officer. Bastard. You could have stopped all this. You let it happen.
When the weapon detonates and they think the infection is cleansed, they won't be looking for me. And when I consume you, I'll be able to withstand even this.
What's up, pussy?
All hands on deck! All hands on deck! Intruder alert! Duke is in barn! This is not a drill!
Return,
now! deck immediately. Take off and enter engagement orbit.
duty and retreat to minimum safety. That is a general order. Abandon the Reagan right now. Any helicopters with open spots, please land and pick up crew and injured on the upper deck. Bring them home, people.
Oh my gosh, come on. Grab the missile, stupid.
Thank you.
coordinate. The bomb. Everyone else needs to abandon the Reagan right now. Support vessels to perform pickup duty and retreat to minimum safety. That is a general order. Abandon the Reagan right now. Any helicopters with open spots, please land and pick up crew and injured on the upper deck. Bring them home, people.
How am I supposed to do this? Why y'all aiming at me? Come on.
Roger, Red Crown, attempting compliance. I want you to pull the trigger until they don't get up.
Target update. All points, target update. We have hostiles on the rig and upper deck. Targets will be marked. Make that first approach count. Despite what you may see, you are cleared for takeoff.
Second wing on approach. Confirmed. Winding up. Give us a few seconds here. We're legs open right now. Roger, Red Crown. Attempting compliance. Engagement orbit. Target mark. 10 seconds.
That still got me?
This is Red Crown to all crew. We'll remain on station to coordinate.
The bomb.
Everyone else needs to abandon the Reagan right now. Support vessels to perform pickup duty and retreat to minimum safety. That is a general order. Abandon the Reagan right now. Any helicopters with open spots.
This is a way better attempt.
Land and pick up crew and injured on the upper deck. Bring them home, people.
What's up, pussy? Come here. Oh, hey, boo.
I looked for the truth. Found it. Didn't like it. Wish the hell I could forget it. Alex Mercer. The city suffered for his mistakes. For what he did at Penn Station. And whoever he was, that's a part of me. Because when I close my eyes, I see the memories of 1,000 dead men screaming as I take their lives. Moments I'll relive forever. What have I become? Something less than human, but also something more.
That's how you end.
News One has confirmed that a nuclear weapon of unknown origin has detonated 10 to 15 miles offshore of southern Manhattan. Estimates place it at roughly 5 times the size of the bomb dropped at Hiroshima.
Is there anything you'd like to say?
No, I guess I've just
finally.
You know, we're gonna be okay. New York will bounce back.
Hey man, if it wasn't for the Marines, we'd be dead. All of us. They risked their lives to save us. We owe them.
I have Sergeant Detweiler here with me. Sergeant, what can you tell us about the present state of the infection?
Since last night, nothing. They don't seem driven in the same way. They're not a real threat anymore.
It's been 10 minutes since the Vice President has been on the ground. Senator Ambrose is expected to make a statement.
New York has weathered the first act of biological and nuclear terrorism in the history of the world. It is a testament to the men and women of the United States Armed Forces that New York is still standing. We will find those responsible. We will drag them out of their hiding places, and we will make them pay. Wherever they are, whatever weapons they possess, they will learn the final lesson. America does not start wars, America ends them. Thank you.
I'm sorry, but that's how I was feeling. That's how I was feeling. This game was cool, man. Up until the end game. Like, the difficulty just spiked up for some reason. And the missions was bullshit. Plus, enemies started draining my health like crazy. You take two rocket launcher shots and you at half health.
That boss right there, he hit me one time, I was at half health. And I don't like how they start, if you fail a mission, I don't like how they start you at half health too. Like, there's really not much I can do but survive. What's wrong, bro? No patience. What you mean? Oh. My problem is I have too much patience. Stop playing music.
Chain up.
I don't like giving up on stuff that I know I can do, no matter how stupid and bullshit it is. I don't like giving up. Especially on stuff I like. Like, I like this game. The end game was really testing me.
Dead. And I was there. My name was Alex Mercer. And my work is almost done.
Well, I'm done. I'm not doing all this. Especially not now, no. The way the difficulty just spiked up, no, I'm not doing all this. No, sir. Oh, the battle is over. Stop it. Battle's over. New game? New game plus on this? No, I'm good. Let me beat this nigga's ass real quick. And he disappeared. I can't even beat his ass. I'm done with this. Might as well put, I'll put finale later, because it's not going to stay updated. I'm doing it right now. I need a break from prototype. I need a break from prototype. I need a break from that shit. Word. I'm not playing the second one. I'm gonna play the second one after I finish BioShock. We'll start on BioShock 3. That's what I'm gonna do. I just deleted the game. Why can't I? How you doing? I'm about to just dead ass delete Call of Duty. I don't play this. I might have just dead ass deleted. This shit takes up way too much space. Y'all wanna play some music? I'll turn my drone on. You know what? Where Detroit at? Where Detroit at? I'm about to put this on. The first time it wasn't really my fault. I don't know how. Apparently she was on my page, but she was sleeping. But she didn't get on it herself, so. But like I said, I have when I'm offline, I have my stuff on host. And then when I get online, like, it just switches back to me. The second time, it was just out of excitement because I beat the game. And I didn't even know she was here, to be honest. What the hell?